'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Wait, mouse? That was moose.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, and hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled, all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just
nod, up the chimney he rose.